you like a shot. Thought that I could chase you with a cold evening. Let a couple years water down how I'm feeling about you. And every time we talk, every single word builds up to this moment. And I gotta convince myself I don't want it, even though I do. You could break my heart in two, but when it heals, it beats for you. I know it's forward, but it's true.
Twitter greets me every morning. Now listen to what happens next. In the background, with the slow motion video of an iPhone, you'll be amazed on what you can pick up. You can pick up people arguing, you can pick up, like my parents, or you can pick up anything that is supernatural or paranormal. I guarantee it. You try it and see what you find around you. I bet you'll be different to mine. It almost sounds like a whale or a dolphin, more like a whale saying, "Mom, Mom." What else do you think that he is saying? Because later on, it sounds like it's saying, "Help, help." And I've recorded these beings saying gruntle noises that say, "Food," when I go on food. I always imagine them to be watching through my view, from the camera's view, somehow hooking up to electronics, the satellites and all that, with some sort of inner power that they've stained from whatever has happened to them, whatever traumatic event that happened to them, to live wherever they are. I am gathering that they're living under some sewage pipe or in some sort of drain with a constant dripping water. But when you add the effect of the rain, it's amazing what comes through. Here comes the word help. Now it sounds like there's a few of them. And if you look on the concrete floor as I zoom in or just pretend to not be watching, you'll see a face there that constantly changes and mocks me. If you stare at these things for too long, they show expressions of sexual repulsive acts, which wouldn't be so repulsive if, for example, you were in love with someone or had a mutual consenting. But this is vulgar in the way they display themselves. Is this the hand of something trying to hurt me, or is this the hand of something needing help? nothing much happening here except for maybe on the ground. So stop listening and watch. Don't forget to open your mind. Can you see the faces in the ground? And can you hear how loud the TV is in the background? Listen, watch, and open your mind and see if you once will end in a rhyme. So what do you think of all the shapes and faces and people that are on the ground? They're called dankers, if you want to know. And they're being tanked and danged by an evil person who basically kills them and sucks off their ghostly presence and uses them to attack people who are living. We'll continue this series shortly.
place it in the world.
Here we go again. Tick tock, tickety tock. The clock is ticking on. I have to get through my day. Supernatural's always on. Paranormal activity usually means two of things. One, they want you to kill your family, then kill yourself after two. That's their only goal, you see. If you watch the Supernatural Activity, you'll be more blessed with the people you hear. It's something like a little fairy. Sorry, I'm going nuts. Bye-bye. I gotta get ready to go out. And I wanna keep doing these videos because I feel the presence around today. Because I opened that sketch circle and for a split second, a lot of things jumped in. But I'll get there. Anyway, time to get on with my busy day. This is a day in the life of me, an experiment of some sort. Even if I'm facing the camera down on the ground, don't forget to watch. Look at that. Can you see it? They're waving at you. It's a little girl, but she's very evil. Don't let her touch you. I know, it's icky when she does. Soon back to normal reality and going back to Geelong to help my daughter move back into a new place. Yay for the new landlords! Please don't be assholes like the other one and kick us out before we have found another place to live. There are so many stories, so many different homeless stories, it's amazing. Let's continue on with my web series of the supernatural kind. An experiment of the supernatural with me.
In the middle of packing and unpacking because I've been going to Geelong so much. Oh wow. In my room at the moment because I haven't had time. I just did one load of washing today, yeah. Hang on.
Want some water?
No, thank you. Funny, when I want it, I can't have it. When I don't, when I can have it, I don't want it, eh? You can, I might want it next time. There's no harm in asking, is there?
You can clearly try out this stock.
Thank you.
Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World is in cinemas January 3rd. We have an opportunity For you to have your own magical experience, a family holiday to explore Australia's own hidden world. Tell us in 25 words or fewer why you'd like to win a family holiday to you explore things that haven't trained your job hidden.
I wonder if they're going to be around at Christmas time. They're invited if they want.
Don't forget, I might be going live on Facebook, Instagram or YouTube. Three new mediums for me to go live for over the Christmas period. Thank you.
Baby, lay on back and relax. Kick your pretty feet up on my dash. No need to go nowhere fast. Let's enjoy right here where we at. Who knows where this road is supposed to lead? We got nothing but time. As long as you ride here next to me, everything's gonna be alright. If it's meant to be, it'll be. Won't you ride with me, ride with me? See where this thing goes. If it's meant to be, it'll be, baby. If it's meant to be, meant to be.
I don't mean to be so uptight, but my heart's been hurt a couple times by a couple guys that didn't treat me right. I ain't gonna lie, 'cause I'm tired of the fake love. Show me what you're made of, boy. Make me.
Don't you know you're beautiful, and it's easy to see.
If it's meant to be, it'll be, baby, just let it be. If it's meant to be, it'll be, baby, just let it be. So won't you ride with me, ride with me, see where this thing goes. If it's meant to be,
and as I went on with my day, I realized now it's 8:55 and I can finally get dressed and go Christmas shopping. So for the next few hours, I won't be video recording unless I see something special, which I'll take a photo or a video of, if I can get away with it. Anyway, I hope you enjoy these paranormal series and these supernatural series that I upload on the videos or show you. These footages are not fictional, but are part of my everyday life, and I'll one day explain my story of how I came to being, I suppose, a supernatural chaser. Bye-bye, and thank you for watching. This is Jolly Hunter Ash, C-I-S. Change Harley's number. Dad, did you change Harley's number? Change his number. Because he says he doesn't get my messages when I send them to him.
Everybody get up.
Voluntarily or not, if you got a problem, just contact